Destruction or collapse of the building and megaprojects is something we see everywhere around the world, which causes a lot of damage to those around them, and sometimes even the lives of some people are in danger. Also, there are dangerous buildings and megaprojects that were built with the difficulty, and it can be said that the engineers even calculated every inch and every degree in their construction, because the smallest mistake could cause a big disaster. So, follow along with the three most dangerous projects in the world that were built with difficulty and smartly. And will this bad thing happen to them as well or not? Before that, make sure that you have subscribed to our channel and turn on the notification bell on the side. Number 3. Hanging Temple. The Hanging Temple is a remarkable ancient architectural wonder in China. It is a temple that was built on a cliff near Mount Hing in Shanxi province, about 50 meters above the ground. It dates back to the 5th century and has survived for more than 1,500 years. The temple is unique because it combines three Chinese religions, Buddhism, Taoism and Confucianism. It also has a collection of 18 statues made of different materials. The temple is supported by wooden beams that are inserted into the cliff and connected by plank roads. It is considered one of the top 10 unique and precipitous architectures by Times magazine. The Hanging Temple was built by a monk named Liaoran during the Northern Wei Dynasty. The temple was later repaired and extended by many generations of monks and craftsmen. However, it is facing the risk of being destroyed by various factors such as natural disasters. The temple is built on a cliff that is prone to earthquakes, landslides, and rock falls. The wooden beams that support the temple may also decay over time and become unstable. The temple is also exposed to wind, rain, snow, and sunlight, which may cause damage to the structure and the statues. Also, the temple is a popular tourist attraction that attracts thousands of visitors every year. The increased human traffic may put a pressure on the temple and cause wear and tear. It is important to protect and preserve it for future generations. Some of the measures that are being done to protect the Hanging Temple are restricting the number of visitors. The temple can only accommodate 40 people at a time, and visitors need to buy tickets in advance and follow the time limit. This is to reduce the pressure and damage caused by human traffic. And the temple is also monitored and sensors and cameras to detect any cracks or deformations. If you have enjoyed the video so far, be sure to like the video because your likes will help us a lot. Number 2. Capital Gate. The Capital Gate is a skyscraper in Abu Dhabi that is over 160 meters tall, 35 stories high, and has a distinctive lean of 80 degrees west, more than 4 times than the lean of the Leaning Tower of Pisa. It is one of the most iconic buildings in the city and the focal point of capital center. It took about 4 years to build, and works began on the Capital Gate in 2007 and was completed in 2011, and holds the Guinness World Record for the world's farthest leaning man-made tower. It houses offices, restaurants, and a 5-star hotel called Andes Capital Gate Abu Dhabi. The tower has a unique design and structure that allows to withstand the force of gravity and the wind. It rests on a foundation of 490 pilings that are drilled 30 meters below ground, and has a core that is offset from the center to balance the weight of the upper floors. Capital Gate is a remarkable example of engineering and architecture, and it is also cost about $231 million to build. The painting of the Capital Gate project was a challenging and complex task that required advanced engineering and design skills. To achieve this, the tower has a unique design and structure. And also, to calculate the painting of the project, the engineers had to use the various methods and formulas to account for the material's properties, the bend angle, then the inside radius. Therefore, the bending of the Capitol Gate Tower is not a flaw, but a future that showcases Abu Dhabi's vision and ambition. What do you think? How dangerous does this project seem? And are you willing to stay on the top floor of this project or not? Write it in the comments below. Number 1. Puerta de Europa, or in other name, Gate of Europe. Puerta de Europa is the name of two skyscrapers that are located in Madrid, Spain. They are also known as the Kio Towers because they were commissioned by a Kuwait investment office. They are very unique because they are inclined toward each other with the angle of 50 degrees from the vertical. They are 140 meters tall and have 26 floors each. They were designed by the American architects Philip Johnson and John Berger and completed in 1996. They are the second tallest twin towers in Spain after the Torres de Santa Cruz in Tenerife. They are situated near the Plaza de Castilla, one of the main squares in Madrid, and they have a rooftop helicopter pad on each tower. They are used as an office building and they are owned by CaixaBank and Relia. The cost of building is around $120 million. The rent for an office space in tower is around 25 euros per square meter per month. The Puerta de Europa Tower were a challenging project to build because of their inclination. The architects and engineers had to use special techniques and materials to ensure the stability and safety of the structure. Some of the methods they used were: they designed a steel structure with a central core and 4 per meter columns that supported the floor and facade. They used high-strength concrete and steel to reinforce the foundation and the lower floor, which had to bear the most weight and stress. The foundations were also anchored to the bedrock with piles that reached up to 40 meters deep. They installed the hydraulic dampers at the top of each tower, which acted as a shock absorber to reduce the vibration and movement caused by wind, earthquakes, or traffic. The dampers could also adjust the inclination of the tower by up to 1.5 degrees if needed. Therefore, it is very unlikely that these towers can be destroyed by natural or human causes. Apart from these three projects, there are definitely other dangerous projects that is difficult to build or are likely to be destroyed. If you want to know about other mega projects from all over the world, subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification bell on the side and continue with another mega project that will amaze you.